poised for this exhibition game. Though it's not a competitive fixture, both teams will still want to win.
Well, we've just got the team sheets in. Let's see how they'll line up.
The team are lining up in a 4-4-2 formation. They're playing a 4-4-2 formation. Possession again. Finds his teammate. Passed well. Great dribbling. Oh, that could be painful. The shape of the game. Let's see what happens now. Graham. He's got the ball at his feet. That's nicely played. Well timed then. Great defense. He could be punished for that mistake. He needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target. Well, let's take another look at that. Steps up to steal the ball. Oh, defending. Good ball. Great pass across the width of the pitch there. And out for the throw-in. Throw in here. Well read. Great footwork there. Oh, it's a clear chance. And there's the shot. That's an easy call. It's a goal kick. Forward from the keeper. That's it for now. Half time. That was 1-0 then at half time. A slim lead. It's all to play for in the second half, though. Well cut out. Passed well. And it's opened up here. Oh, this could be costly. That's good link-up play. And this really takes the pressure off the defence. Good distribution. Passed out wide there. The defender regains possession. And now they're going to try and break. That's nicely played. He's so skillful on the ball. Poor attempt to win the ball. Finds his teammate. Oh, that's a foul. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. ball. Now, this could be costly. Tries a header. That's
well off target. Well, let's have a look at that one again.
Keeper. That's the final.